that there is no justice when so few have so much and so many have so little.
The countless folks who are in the working poor who work two and three jobs at a time and they still can't make ends meet. Enough is enough is enough.
And that's exactly what this is. Not a campaign or an election day, but a movement, a larger movement for social, economic, and racial justice in the United States of America.